is whether I look like an idiot or not. So I gotta monitor that. My hair is not blown around as much as it should because I got 20 pounds of grease in it. And so basically I'm dying out there, but it looks great, they keep saying. It looks great.
To the 2010 Scream Awards on Spike. Need a lift?
Really never knew it would take us.
Guarda, boludo. Mierda, el chango pelotudo, mira por dónde camina, carajo.
I got chloroform that we put him out. Hope we didn't know what to do it.
Show you was taken yesterday afternoon. All initial opinions are that this is true. What you're about to see.
Sasha!
Great Scott! What here is?
I didn't invent the time machine for financial gain.
The intent here is to gain a clear perception of humanity. Where we've been, where we're going.
McFly, Jennifer Jane Parker, 3793 Oakhurst Street, Hildale, age 47.
47? That's a hell of a good facelift.
What the hell are they doing, Doc?
They used her thumbprint to assess her ID. Since her thumbprint never changes over the years, they simply assume she's the Jennifer of the future.
Well, we gotta stop them.
What are we gonna say? That we're time travelers? They have us committed.
She's clean. That means we take her home.
Home? To Hildale? It'll be dark by the time we get
out. This stays here. I didn't invent the time machine to win at gambling. I invented the time machine to travel through time.
I know, Doc.
Great Scott! If my calculations are correct, it is now precisely October 21st, 2015. The future has finally arrived. Yes, it is different than we all thought. But don't worry, it just means your future hasn't been written yet. No one's has. Your future is whatever you make it. So make it a good one.
Brisbane's liveliest channel.
Vietnam!
Ask not! Nothing will
be. The Eagle has landed.
Being a woman in this business is not easy, and being a nun, it's even worse.
The people today, they called you king. They think you are a messiah.
But you seem to ignore them. Aren't you going to be our king?
Who do you think I am?
You are the Son of God.
You can't have known this by what you know of me, Peter. It has been revealed to you by God. You are Peter, and on this rock, I will build my church.
Or it may be part of your purgatory. But I can assure you that talking to you is a part of my heaven. God bless you.
Last night, RT made international headlines when one of our anchors went on the record and said Russian intervention in Crimea is wrong. And indeed, as a reporter on this network, I face many ethical and moral.
This is it.
We're sending you back to the future.
Can you feel it?
Heaven.
Whoa, wait a minute. Doc, are you trying to tell me that my mother has got the hots for me?
Precisely.
Whoa, this is heavy. Of course, the enchantment under the sea dance is supposed to go to this. That's where they kiss for the first time.
Why don't you make like a tree and get out of here?
I am an extraterrestrial from the planet Vulcan.
Yes, I'm George. George McFly. I'm your density.
I'm like a fake yawn and an arm stretch away from being on a date with the Princess of Wales.
¡No te dejes ganar, Claudia! ¡Wow!